I'm that girl that got pregnant from dry humping someone. That's horrible.
I was 18 in my first year in college. There's a big house party that everyone in my dorm was going to, having a good time. And then I saw a really cute guy there. We were just like around a fire pit and flirting. I decided this was gonna be my first one night stand. So I took him back to my dorm. We did the thing, we did it with the lights on, cause again, I was feeling myself. The next day, I went and like bragged to my friends. My friend was like, oh, I know who you hooked up with. He knocked up some other girl. And I was like, I'm sorry, wait. And I figured obviously I would be next because I was so drunk. I did not even think about using a condom. I immediately just lost all of my cool. I was freaking out. I went to a Walgreens down the street, got plan B. Went to a second Walgreens across from that Walgreens, got a second plan B just in case. In my brain, I was like, what if the first one doesn't take? I don't know. It was the stupidest reaction I could have had. I didn't even take a pregnancy test because I was so terrified that it would come out positive. I just kind of like, cowered and let it happen if it did, but it never did, thank God.
I was a little bit late on my period. It had been a few days, but for some reason, like, I didn't think anything of it. And then I was at my grandparents' house and I was watching this movie where this girl, the protagonist, she has a pregnancy scare. And for some reason, that's when it hit me that, wait a second, like, this could be a pregnancy scare because it's been days, like, I was supposed to get it. I called my boyfriend instantly and we were both very young and I was actually really upset at him, even though, I mean, it takes two for that to happen. I was like, you did this to me, I could be pregnant, like my life could be over. I was very irrational. I was like, oh my gosh, like you ruined my life. You know, anything nice that he was trying to do for me or any like cute little thing that he was saying to me, I would be like such a, like, oh, like don't talk to me, don't touch me, like I don't wanna see you. I knew that if this was real, like abortion wasn't an option, I was gonna have this baby and I was going to be a mom. And that's why I was so, so terrified. I knew I wanted to pursue acting, get out of Venezuela. Like I would have to, in a way, put some things on hold. I was very lucky though. He was very supportive. He made me see that this could be so beautiful, even though I wasn't ready at the time, but like this could be such a beautiful thing. So we just kind of like waited and eventually I got my period.
I'm pretty sure it was the summer before I was supposed to go to college. And at that point I'd been seeing a boyfriend for a little while, for about a year.
We were doing the thing, we were sexually active, you know?
But we always used a condom. Like, I was so afraid of getting pregnant. See, I went to a Catholic school. So in my mind, if God wants me to be pregnant, it's gonna happen. It doesn't matter if I use a condom or anything, it's gonna happen immaculately. And I have no control over it. Me and my friend went to Gay Pride and we were having fun. We ate some empanadas and we were just having a good time. I came home after that day, took a shower, and I just started throwing up. I never throw up. The one time that I had thrown up before this, I was like 6 years old and I had the stomach virus. So in my head, if I throw up, I'm pregnant. I don't think I was in a place where I could be pregnant and everyone would be okay with it. My mom always had a saying. She was like, if you're gonna tell me you're pregnant, pack your bags first. I'm 17, no one is gonna help me if I get pregnant. But what I realized is that I just keep throwing up. Like, and I threw up for the entire weekend. And what I realized was I had just gotten sick from the empanadas at Gay Pride. I wasn't pregnant. There wasn't a baby in my stomach. There was just a bad empanada. I was fine.
It was a guy that I liked and we didn't actually have sex. We were at this party. We started making out, got down to just our underwear. He ended up coming in his underwear. Some of it got through mine. In sex ed class, we had learned that sperm anywhere near anything could potentially cause pregnancy. It was kind of in the back of my mind, but then when I missed my period, that was when I really started getting worried that I was pregnant. It just didn't come that month. Like, oh my God, I'm that girl that got pregnant from dry humping someone. It had to have been like 3 weeks past my period at this point, and I was like, I gotta just do it. I have to just go ahead and buy one. I was at work, went to the bathroom, and by some miracle, got my period. So I didn't end up having to buy a pregnancy test, and that's how I knew I wasn't pregnant.
I think my advice to anyone who winds up in a situation like that, please don't do something drastic just because you're scared.
Use a condom.
Stay calm. There are a lot of resources available to you.
Spend the money. Don't listen to anybody else. Go and get a pregnancy test.
Something like that happens, first use a condom, maybe go to a doctor or take a pregnancy test, then you can just know right then and there.
Tell somebody, like, I feel like you would be surprised at how supportive people can be.